Hi guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to make your own sanitizer.
Let's do it.
अच्छा पाकिस्तान में काफ़ी ज़्यादा मसला है, सैनिटाइज़र नहीं मिल रहा है, बाहर के ममालिक में टॉयलेट पेपर नहीं मिल रहा है. दैट डज नॉट मेक सेंस टू मी एट ऑल, बट चलो क्या कह सकते हैं. खैर एनी वे, सो आई थॉट आई मेक अ वेरी शॉर्ट वीडियो अबाउट हाउ टू मेक योर ओन सैनिटाइज़र एट होम. यू नीड मिनिमम प्रोडक्ट्स, बहुत आसान है बनाना, लाइक रिडिकुलसली आसान है बनाना. सो स्टिक विद मी एंड आई शो यू गाइज हाउ टू मेक योर सैनिटाइज़र. सो हेयर आर द थिंग्स दैट यू नीड. When you're making your own sanitizer, there are a few extra things which you can add kar sakte if you want to, but they're not necessary. The first thing that you need is rubbing alcohol. I got alcohol from Diraz.com. I'm going to link it in description below so you guys can get it. It's very reasonable. It's not that expensive. The second thing that you need is 99% or 100% aloe vera gel. So the last thing that you need is
an empty container.
You can also get essential oil, put a few drops of essential oil in it as well, and glycerin if you want to make it, you know, thoda sa fancy schmancy. But you don't necessarily need it. Ye teen cheeze aapko chahiye to make a good sanitizer that works. Make sure that the rubbing alcohol that you're getting is 70% or above in the given circumstances and crisis, kyunki usse niche wali zyada kaam nahi karti hai. Aloe vera gel jo hai wo 99% ya 100% ho to behtar hai, aur empty container jo hai obviously kya matlab 100% pure lena, nakli mat lena. Okay, so you need basically 2/3 of rubbing alcohol and 1/3 of aloe vera gel necessarily. आप क्योंकि जो rubbing alcohol होती है, it's very harsh on skin. तो अगर आप ये बगैर किसी soothing agent के लगाएंगे तो आपके हाथ जो हैं वो ख़राब होना शुरू हो जाएंगे. And we don't know how long all of this scenario is gonna last, so let's not ruin our hands साथ साथ. So I'm gonna show you how to make this right now. Let's do it. So this was how you can make homemade sanitizer with using just two products. Like I said, कि आप इसमें essential oil भी डाल सकते हैं और glycerin भी डाल सकते हैं to make it even more soothing. But remember, get rubbing alcohol that has 70 से ज़्यादा, maybe in the 90s वाला alcohol content, वरना it's not really useful against the current situation. So I hope you guys like the video. Comment below, share it so people can know these things कि किस तरह बनाना है. Stop freaking out, it's okay. Wash your hands. Sanitizer से ज़्यादा effective है कि आप पानी और साबुन से हाथ धोएं, just like you know old fashioned तरीके से. Remember to wash it for 20 seconds at least, and give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next week. Bye.